Hello everyone and welcome to this tutorial on how to merge two or more routes using Garmin Basecamp. For the purpose of this tutorial, I have created two routes here. The first route is a generic A to B route using a driver profile, whereas the second route is a more twisty scenic route with a motorbike profile. We will be merging the smaller scenic route into the larger generic route. Note that on the left here we have all the waypoints for the two routes and the two routes themselves right here. This one named generic and the other named scenic. As the routes we are merging into will be altered, there will be some times where we wish to preserve the original route. So to do this, we have to create a duplicate, that's to say, not a copy. So I'm just going to right-click on the generic route and click Duplicate. Basecamp will now ask me if I want to duplicate all the waypoints as well, where I usually say no to this. A new route called Generic 1 will appear, and we can now delete the original generic route by right-clicking and choosing Delete. Right, so now we double-click on the scenic route, which brings up the information screen, and here we can see all the waypoints. In this scenario, we are heading south, so we can see with the arrows that the route's direction is heading north. We need to change this by clicking the cog and choosing invert route. The route direction is now as desired, and we can now look at the generic one route by double-clicking on it. Note that the information screen has now generic 1 on the top of the window, but if not, double click on generic 1 route again. The general route direction we can see here is southwest, so that's good enough. Note for reference that the profile on the top right hand corner is set to driving. So now for the merging of the scenic route into the generic route. Left click and hold the scenic route whilst dragging it between the two generic waypoints on the screen. When you see the blue line in between the two waypoints, let go. The two routes are now merged as one, but note that the profile has now changed to mixed travel instead of just driving. By clicking on any waypoint, you can see which profile that section of the route is using, and you can change it accordingly. Or just click the profile at the top of the page to change to the same profile type. So that was it. A quick guide on how to merge two or more routes using Garmin Basecamp. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more of this type of video, click on the subscribe button. And thanks for watching. Ride safe and see you the next time.